Why do some of those people leave their Christmas decorations on all year? That's just so annoying. I mean, it's after Christmas and you still have those stupid Christmas lights. What gives? Are you just too lazy to take them down? Or just want to leave them up there so you can annoy the hell out of people?